So there's pushing the boundaries of what's sensible, and then there's what we're doing here now. This is a 261C with only an 18-inch bar cutting a nearly 3-foot tree. I may be a little too ambitious with this one, but this big log on the split is gonna look damn nice on the bottom of my house.